Good day, madam.
Good day, sir.
What is your name?
My name is Blessing.
From where?
From Bom, in Africa.
Okay, madam, what really brought you in Mata Hospital? What really brought you here?
I came because of the free treatment in Mata Hospital. So I want them to treat me.
Okay, have you benefited from the free treatment?
Yes, I've benefited.
In what area?
They are just taking care of us, giving us drugs. If there's anything that is wrong with you, if you explain to them, they will give you drugs, treat you very well. So I've benefited.
What do you have to tell the whole world concerning this charitable work that is going on in Mata Hospital? It was conducted by Afripo US in collaboration of ProHealth.
What I have to tell people outside is that they should try and do this charitable work to us. People who are living outside this country, that they should try and remember us here in Afripo. That they should do exactly what this Afripo US have done so that we benefit from them. If anybody is living outside, if you are well, if you are okay where you are, you try to remember people, all this, people like us in Afripo, so that we can benefit also from them. That is what I have to tell them.
You are welcome.
Thank you.